Hey there, I'm Chris from Klangio. And if you want to turn an audio file, like a MP3 recording, into notes for Finale, then you've come just to the right place. Because today, I will show you how to do that with just a couple clicks and some AI magic. So let's go straight to it. To transcribe music into notes, we will use the Klangio apps, which you can try out for free as much as you like. So head over to klang.io, a link is also in the description of this video, and select either Piano to Notes for transcribing a piano, Guitar to Tabs for transcribing acoustic, electric, and bass guitars, Sync to Notes for transcribing vocals, or Melody Scanner, which can turn any song, no matter the instrument or genre, into chords and melodies and piano arrangements. Since I have a recording of a piano, I will simply click on Piano to Notes. Next, you can scroll down a little and drag and drop the MP3 file that you want to transcribe into this box right here. Note that you can also use a YouTube link of any piano playing. Next up, we edit the title and the composer of the piece. Click on Continue. And here we have the option to add additional information about the piece, which can improve the quality of the transcription. But if you don't have any further info, you can directly click on Transcribe. And now, within just a couple seconds, we get a demo transcription of the piece completely for free. If that's already all you need, you can download the sheet music as a PDF file by clicking here on Download and then on Export PDF. A PDF file, however, can't be edited or imported into Finale. So instead, I will upgrade to a full transcription here and now have the option to download either MIDI or MusicXML, which are both editable and can be imported into Finale. Now it's time to start up Finale. Click on File in the top left corner here, hover over Import and click on MusicXML. Now simply navigate to the MusicXML file you've downloaded and click on Open. If you've downloaded the MIDI file, you can instead click here on Open, navigate to the downloaded MIDI file again, and click on OK. And we're done. We've turned a recording into a Finale project with just a couple clicks. Now you're free to edit it however you like and export it to share your compositions with the world. Feel free to like the video if you did, and subscribe to stay updated on new Klangio features, because soon you will be able to transcribe a whole ensemble with just a couple clicks. Of course, if you have any questions, just write them in the comments below. I'm happy to help. Bye.